Hey everyone, welcome from the depths. I'm Minty, and this is the 16th exhibition match of the Battleship Brawl Season 7 tournament. This episode, we've got the Beast of Bengal by Harness, which was the tournament champion, going up against the Destiny by Cornholio, which got DQ'd for lag. Guess this will be to see whether or not Cornholio could have taken down the champion. Hey, BRM. Beast versus Destiny. The prediction has begun. You've got 1 minute to place your bets. Let's go ahead and get the battle underway. Oh, that lag. Oh, Beast getting... Oh! Beast losing almost 10% HP in the first volley. Destiny barely taking any damage. Ah, the lag! It's so annoying. As soon as I decided to start moving over, Destiny launches another volley. Don't let me down, poor guy. He needs some mass defeat to the cats. Well, so far, Beast is getting absolutely destroyed. Tail fell off. Man, Beast of Bengal is just mangled. Billboard. Destiny has lost a lot of guns. Cat. Why is Destiny celebrating that its cat got blown off? Oh, it's celebrating that Beast of Bengal is dead, is what it's doing. It was just a timing or a coincidence of timing. 0-60.8. Yeah, Destiny started out with a huge lead, but then it started having trouble hitting the beast and it lost a lot of guns and beast caught up quite a bit. All right, game, you can. Hey, the unlucky die. Oh, don't worry, coffee zombie. That my panther does not go hungry. Spoiled little brat gets fed like 6 times a day. Plus, Cornholio likes to treat the cat. You want a treat, Panther? You gotta come over here if you want a treat. You just gonna sit there and slow blink at me? You don't want the treat? Alright. Give it to you later. Cat is screaming at me because I've only fed her 3 times today. I know, right, Frisbee? Panther gets canned food twice a day and kibble 4 times a day. He's a spoiled little feline. Kind of funny watching those turrets pop up, shoot, and then dip back down. Oh, Destiny just lost a huge amount of. Oh, the cat fell off. And I think the cat is made of like one block blocks. Turret almost got smashed. Oof, Beast of Bengal, very low on health, and very in danger of getting cut in half. Oh, and Beast of Bengal is too damaged. Zero to 47.6. Holy ship, right? Thank you. All right, third and final round. Beast missing a lot of shots. Turn away and save the cats. Two of the pillars holding the cat on. Remember when light blocks used to explode hard enough that they would kill the light blocks next to them? Do they still do that? I don't know. I thought they did, but I could be wrong. Well, then you do remember, because that day is today. Oof. Now, I'm not sure if Destiny was patting itself on the back or praising Beast of Bengal there. Triggers the great shot kid thing, Gorn. Ah, so it's patting itself on the back. Okay, gotcha. There's a thing for breadboard in it. The Rossi has one like it. one pillar holding the cat on. Down to 44% though. Oh, there goes the cat. Pillar got hit. Honestly, I've grown to dislike breadboards. Because half the time the match is decided by who has the better breadboard, who has the better ship. If the standard AI wasn't so friggin' bad, I would ban breadboards. But there we go, Beast of Bengal is destroyed. Zero to 49.6. Destiny wins. Nobody bet on the beast. Yeah, Brisby, that's why I had Cornholio make my breadboard. Just think, the Rossi with a Cornholio breadboard. How much fun that's gonna be. So that's going to be the end of this episode, folks. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you on the battlefield.